Hello students, today I will teach you how to write in ones and tens. So let's start. Here is one star. How many stars? One star. So I'll write one in ones column. Now I have two ones. Here I have two stars. One, two. It means I have two ones. So I'll write two in ones column. Now I'll count one, two, three. So now I have three ones. So I'll write three in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four. That means I have four ones. So now I'll write four in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four, five. Now I have five. So I'll write five in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four, five, six. Now I have six ones. So I'll write six in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now I have seven ones, so I'll write seven in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now I have eight ones and I'll write eight in ones column. Next, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Now I have nine ones. So I'll write nine in ones column. Next I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So now we have ten ones. That means one ten. So now I'll make a group of 10 stars. So here I have a group of 10 ones. It means it is a 1 10. Now we get 1 10. So I'll write 10. That means group, one group of 10 objects is called 1 10. Group of 10 objects is called 1 10. So we get 1 10. So now we'll write 1 10. 1 10. So students, I hope you all will understand the concept of ones and tens. Now you all will write in your notebook 1 to 10 counting, but you all will not draw these stars in the notebook. Thank you.